just lift up some worship to Him. Hallelujah. He is worthy today. Just lift up your voice. Glory, sing a song glory. If you have a song. Sing a prayer if you have a prayer.
You are worthy.
We worship You, Lord.
You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy.
There is no one like You, Lord.
Thank You, Lord Jesus. Father, You are worthy to be.
today, Lord. Lord, who are we that we can approach you, God?
Yeah.
That we can come before you
and
be in your presence, Lord.
Hallelujah.
But it's only because of the sacrifice of your Son, Lord.
Yes.
Who shed his blood on the cross, that all of our sins can be forgiven and washed away. As white as snow, you say, Lord, as white as snow. Our sins have been washed as white as snow, and we can come into your presence, into the presence of a holy God. A holy God, and we can be with you and fellowship with you, God. Thank you that you've made a way for us to know you again, Lord. We praise you for that, Lord. And we worship you, Lord. We thank you that you have created us for a purpose, Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
And Lord, ultimately that purpose is to worship you.
Yes.
And so, Lord, we pray that even in our lives, Lord, even as we go past Sunday, Lord, Lord, that we would just take time to get away from everything, just to be with you, Lord, just to fellowship with you, Lord. Lord, there is no greater call, Lord, than just to know you, Lord.
Yes.
So, Lord, we pray that you would draw us away into that place where we can just pray and be with you alone, Lord, and walk with you on a daily basis, Lord, not just on Sunday mornings, not just when we come to church, but every day, Lord.
Yes.
To
You know, this is our purpose. Don't leave just yet, worship team. This is our purpose. It's our reason for being. Yes. It's to worship Him. To give glory and honor to His name. Let's sing that chorus just a few more times. I want you to lift your hands. I want you to forget about your situations and your circumstances. Forget about your failures and your shortcomings. And just focus your attention on God this morning. And let's focus our attention on why we're here. We're here to worship Him. Hallelujah. Not just in the sanctuary, but with our everyday lives. We're here to worship and to praise and to magnify the name of the Lord. So let's sing that with the worship team this morning. To worship Him, I live. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We know our purpose, Lord.